My name is Jenny, and I have a gift. It's not a normal gift, and I never had to put it to good use. Except for history and physics at school, though I never made it look like I knew too much. But since then, I've never had to use it. Until now.
Oh, come on, Jen, leave that one. I love that song.
You don't know that doesn't work with me. But that does.
Hey, Jen.
Yeah?
Does anyone else know about you?
No. Just you, my mum and dad. Oh, there's a sale at River Island. Do you want to go?
Yeah, I could do with a break, actually.
Come on.
That was so much fun. I can't believe I actually found something.
One thing, but like five things.
I know. Particularly like this top I got from River Island.
I know, it looks awesome.
Jen?
Oh my God. Jenny, what is it?
Jenny! Jenny, what is it?
No! No! It can't be, no!
Jenny, calm down! What is it?
Aliens. They're dangerous.
Two types of aliens, human form and non-human form, like that.
Okay, now that's scary. But Jen, look, it says here the non-human form is only possible on outer space or on their own planet.
Oh, thank God.
Are you okay now, Jen?
No, I feel a bit better, but I'm not okay. Just because they can't use the non-human form doesn't mean they're not dangerous, because they are. They're the most dangerous type of aliens I know. They can break your neck without thinking with the slightest of touch.
Why?
I just can't figure out why they're here, though.
Hey, Jen, I'm just off to Nick, so I'll see you later. Or maybe even tomorrow, if you get what I mean.
Okay, love, I'll see you later. Have fun!
Where do they go?
I don't know. Come on, let's get out of here.
We can come hard all over each other's faces. Ground control to Major Tom.